Right in the center of it back here. I think this is the area. I could be wrong. Actually, it looks like a little, doesn't it look like a little around the edge here? This could probably open up here. Because dun, 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 dun. Fireworks coming out. See? I got the horn for me. I should have my own show up here. And if you go out towards this way, towards the water, if you guys remember from Fantasmic, you can see the fire. This whole river all lit up. It's really cool. And there's the boat. Steamboat. Hey. I got somebody to wave at me. Say, I found my old treehouse. See?
Here's the old treehouse. It looks sturdy enough. Hey, people. Pretty good place to hang out, though.
Waterfall goes right under the treehouse. Right down into that river property. The kids are jumping.
Okay, I've been a bad boy. I need to get time out. It's a pretty cool place for it, though. Right above the water here. Pretty cool. Skulls. Those guys, I hope those guys are dead. They're gonna face me the way it scared me.
as you can see, this is the new section. In addition to the new train tracks, and as you can see, you look beyond that, from the galaxy far, far away, comes the Disneyland in 2019. It's going to be cool. Star Wars Land is going to be right up behind those boulders of rocks. See it ahead of, I have found me gold. Gold that's been buried on this island. Okay, I found me another cave. I'm gonna be careful here.
Someone said they found a chest in that area.
Chest. Anybody in there? No? Got a light, sorry for this one. It's like very slow movement. We're, looks like we're under some sort of ship, it looks like.
Got ship right here.
My people, all who sail the sea must one day answer to the call.
I heard Davy Jones. I think he's around these roots somewhere. Uh-oh. Is it possible to be over by Pirates of the Caribbean?
This ship I claim and all aboard, and free they are to sail with me 100 years.
Okay.
And this I offer you.
What's a good, that's a good thing I found my way up. Pirate was gonna take me, maybe eat me. You can see from the distance, there's Splash Mountain. There we go. I'm ready for somebody to come down. And they really send boat log after log there. People don't want to play. I am the captain of this shipwreck, so I can't get out of this dirty sand rocks. Can't guide me out. I wonder if those people over there on that steamboat can help me out. Help, I'm stuck on this island. Help. I wonder if Tom Sawyer's around to help me out. Actually, I think they call it this Pirate's Cove now. Oh, we got people waving.
Gotta wave back. That's the polite thing to do. See? I started a wave. Just stopped. See, I don't know if you can saw that gap there.
Get out on that boat. That's rough. Might be stuck over here. I don't think they'll leave me over here. Got them wild cats and animals over here. Looks like I'm missing this raft.
Thank you.
Guess I gotta get in line, I guess.
So the guy's got to eat sometimes. So tonight for dinner, what I got. The Garden Mozzarella Pizza. Hot bread. It's pretty good. Oh, I'm gonna eat the San Andrea.
Sick of the bitter and salty old pie, I'd say. Or you can think of another place. But keep a weather eye open, mates. And hold on tight.
Shiny rewards. As a career, what could be more rewarding?
Drink up, we have a shot.
It's fun riding Pirates of the Caribbean at night, but on a night like this, you see, I have a full moon. This is just a beautiful place to stay at night. I could just stay here forever. You thought Disney would be good during the day, but at night, that's when the real magic happens. So let the real magic start now.